So before you try to do something, my suggestion is to first make sure you can do nothing. When you're coming up with some new idea, you want to implement some new component, like, oh, I'm going to write a new plugin. The first thing to do is to write a plugin that doesn't do anything. Like, you can get it to load, the system loads your plugin, calls into the plugin and says, hi plugin, please do your thing. Write your plugin, it gets the call, and does nothing. This is great, because now you know that you have all of the infrastructure necessary for writing your plugin. What I often see from more junior developers is that they'll come in and build a very large code base. They'll be writing lots and lots of code. And then the first time they run it, it doesn't work. Now, the problem here is that you've written so much code, you don't even know what part of it doesn't work. And so you end up looking at a large code base, you don't know what part is working, what part is not working. And when they bring me in to help them out, I look at the code and I'm like, how did you even let it get this bad? Like, I don't even know where this thing starts. So my suggestion is to start small and start by doing nothing.